answer is coming.
Amidst the recent success of the Game of Thrones mixtape comes a musical collection that is straight from the source, the realm of the Seven Kingdoms.
So he spoke, and so he spoke, that Lord of Castamere.
You've seen them rule Westeros. Now listen to their renditions of some of the realm's greatest songs with Live with the Lannisters, Jaime and Cersei's greatest hits.
The Dornishman's wife would sing as she bathed in a voice that was sweet as a reed. But the Dornishman's blade had a song of its own and a bite sharp and cold as a leech.
Winter's coming, so warm yourself with folk favorites like
The Bear and the Maiden Fair.
Black and brown and covered with hair.
The Iron Throne has never been ruled with such an iron fist. Not convinced? Just take a listen to Hands of Gold.
But a woman's hands are warm.
Featuring special guests like the imp himself, Tyrion Lannister.
I am the last of the giants.
You know what? I'm not comfortable singing this song, all right? No, I'm just not gonna do it, okay? Maybe we can try a trio thing, but I'm not singing this song!
I am the last of the giants.
With new, never-before-heard songs like this instant classic.
Let it go!
Stop!
Let it go! Can't bring their heads back anymore. Let it go!
Stop!
Let it go! Turn away and go back north. I don't care what you have to say. Let the winter come. The cold never bothered you anyway.
To order your copy, send a raven with four installments of 10 copies to Lannister Record, Red Keep, located at the top of Igon's Hill, King's Landing, Westeros.
Will we give up the throne? Can I get a hell no? Dragons thinking they're so clever. Lions gonna rule forever.
So la-da-dee-da-dee,
we're Westerosi. Killing House Tully, doing whatever we want. This is our house, these are our rules, and we can't stop.
We're twins.